Good evening, everyone. Welcome to another Clicker Heroes video that we're just gonna start off with our little Clickmas gifts here. I'm surprised I'm still keeping it going. Might just be running it till the end of the month. Just for the holiday season. So we're gonna go through our mercenaries after we open our present. Oh, a blue coin. I wonder what that is going to be good for. Tender of Loss. This is a rare. This is also rare. Adds a bunch of levels. 1895. Yeah, so this one gives more treasure chest levels and golden. These are epics. I think the epics gotta be higher than rare. You'd surely think. We have 433 U gold. That's gotta be good for something, and we're doing a good amount of damage here. We lose a lot when I'm not idle. So I guess we're just gonna spam click our way through this little snowman and move on with our lives. Hopefully we can do that. I was thinking about potentially what is this called? Ascending this video. But that might not totally be the move at the moment. Floors. One new mercenary in 8 hours. I don't hate our luck. Plus two relics and plus eight and 8% chance. I prefer the mercenaries because they get a lot of work done just by themselves. Edward Noob. He's a noob. Plus 0 chance and another. 25% chance of a relic. I mean, I might just load up on a lot of mercenaries. Barbara Noob. It's not the best name. We're just gonna get some gold from her. And we're gonna collect gold from what we have over here going on. I shouldn't be clicking because I have it's not it's something. Here it is. Yeah. But more gold gain while idle. And I just in general get more damage while I'm idle, so that has been very effective for me. We're about a 20th of the way to getting the Dread Knight, which I hope that gets us somewhere further progressing. Otherwise, I might just ascend another time and we'll repeat the process over again. But we'll do it with more natural damage and we'll have like 160 hero souls at that point. That's pretty ridiculous. Pretty ridiculous, pretty exciting. Not to be making progress in that kind of way. I could try to get to zone 300 for transcendence. I kept thinking this was transcendence. It's definitely not. But how much does this take out? So this is 87 lowercase d. There's lowercase d and there's uppercase d. There's uppercase d. Okay, this comes after. Okay, that is. This is just reach 10,000. Oh, that is a lot more. But I also think that's idle. Okay, 470 U. I think I'd just rather let that sit for now. Yeah, I think I want that to just sit. Because we are mowing through things at this point. That might have been the boost I needed. But we'll see. I want one gold. Oh, idle. I'm gonna up that. No clicks for 60 seconds. I think I just gotta go. Because it applies whenever I use this as well. 73. Yeah, we're gonna kill this. For 9 more hero souls, and that is what's gonna get us progressing here much quicker. I'm actually really happy about that. We're gonna kill that and get all that. Oh, we get my all-time. Oh, I get a gilded hero, the Beast Lord. Very nice indeed. I can level this up, what, 2 more times? Or, I'll level again. But again, because if I'm playing idle like this so much, I gain a lot more. I think that's just better for me because over time it's all gonna add up. That seems like it's the move. I'm really happy I actually did this, Oh, I'm gonna get this one guy. Gives us a boost and a ruby. I don't know how many rubies I have. It says I'm dead. I'm just probably looking at a shop. I have 19. I used a bunch on something. I don't remember what it was. Only have 9 hero souls. That's not totally pleasing me. Because I ascended for so many. Oh, but because I have all these forge cores. That is actually much better. Because I can just keep upgrading these. And upgrade. I don't really want to do that. This is just a common. This is a rare. Plus 12 seconds duration. 2 super clicks? That's. Oh, that's the click damage one. Okay, that's treasure chests. More treasure chests. I think I'm going to upgrade this. This, I, well, 2 levels though, and that's so pricey at this point. Doesn't seem to get us anywhere. Plus 22 seconds to super clicks. Yeah, that's at 50 seconds right now. Because these two coupled together, that could be a good duo. More treasure chests. DPS when I. This is what's giving damage while idle. That makes sense. I'm actually happy about that. We're getting close to all 225 for zone 225. I don't know. Metal detector. I don't really need that, but that's a bonus. Higher chance of 10 times. This. Oh, but this gives the boss rank, but it's so low. Would it really make that much of a difference? I don't think so, which is why I would think about exchanging these and I could salvage that. So, substituting that in, I don't know if this says how many I get. 2 forge cores. Lucky strikes. That's the critical click one, and I like that one a lot because that gives me a much better ability to. To manage to kill everything. To kill the bosses specifically, because that's going to kick us back. Yeah, I could. Tough decision. But this gives so much duration as super clicks. Because now it's at over a minute. I can just farm bosses off that if I like actually am using click damage a lot. And Lucky Strikes, I think it's just too useful to not. use. So I'm gonna start upgrading this a lot. New and forward charging is gonna afford that. I still have 109. I'm gonna use 42 on. So now we have 48 seconds on that, a minute 14 on our super clicks. And I don't think those 3 seconds really matter. Because here, I'm going to do combine that and then just spam click like this. That's not going to get it done, though. But we have it for so long that I can probably retry. I should have tried it with the other thing, because I'm still going to have it active. I didn't activate it immediately last time. And I'm going to use the one that clicks nonstop, number one up here. That accelerates it together. And I think that should be enough. Oh, it's not active anymore. And there's no time. Oh, no. Well, we still have a use of it. I kind of wanted to build up to level 230. But I'm going to let this cycle through. And then I'm going to use that. And we're going to finish off this episode. Because I think this has good potential here. Be a pretty lethal combo. Alright, here we go. 6, 5, 4. Ow. I want to energize. I want the effect. So 8, 3, 2, and then 7, 4, 5. Oh my goodness, that just is domineering. Really, because it's 100% is the rate it does it now. For those clicks. Oh no, it's using it on the. No, it is. It's using it on the critical hits because it's building up that click damage straight up. That's gonna be so strong. Yeah, I really like that. I like that combo even better now of doubling the click damage along with doubling the. Criticals. That seems to work really well. Oh, we ran out. But we should still be able to power through and kill it one more time. Hopefully. Oh, I don't think so, unless we get lucky on some critical hits. Come on, so close. Oh, I'm not going to be able to finish it. But I feel like it's a good place to leave off. And I hope you guys enjoyed watching this, the second part of the Christmas week special. And we'll see you all next time. So, good night, everybody. Be sure to like and subscribe and stay tuned for more. See ya.